I'll take this.
We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
This is gonna be fun.
next colony gate.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying.
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go!
This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the dam complex.
You mean, try not to fry myself.
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right. Still, administering epi.
Thank you. Hold still.
Who the hell invited the chandelier?
You that thing's an assassin RI, a test version. NATO calls them crystal vipers. Its light refracting armor serves both as camouflage and as a shield against penetrating and polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
This is starting to smell like a bad video. Said there were shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
You're in a zero-gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger. This'll come in handy.
I don't have time for this! Damn cockroaches, aren't they?
Thank you. Hold still. Administering Epi.
Thanks for the backup.
I'll take this. Containment wall control panel.
I'll guide you to it.
What's it looking like outside?
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure. But if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
You can't do that. You've still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
How you do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
This high-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
This is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession.
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco.
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Let's go!